You need to justify your actions before you shoot us? That's new. That could be interpreted as weakness, Daddy. I'm disappointed in you.
I don't want to shoot anybody.
You shot at me before.
Yes. So I regret that you ran away. But shooting at you certainly didn't help matters. Of course not. You're far, far too stubborn.
If you didn't want to kill me, then why did you come?
Our last conversation, the one in which you told me what it was you didn't like about me, never really concluded. As you ran away, I should be allowed to tell you what I don't like about you. That, I believe, would be a rule of polite conversation, no?
That's why you showed up. And you call me stubborn? You're sure you're not here to force me to go back and become like you?
If I thought there was a chance of forcing you, but of course that would never happen. You're more than welcome to return home and become my daughter again anytime. And I would even begin to share my power and responsibility with you if you did. Not that you care.
So what is it? What is it? The thing that you don't like about me?
It was a word you used that provoked me. You called me arrogant.
To plunder, as it were, a God-given right, I'd call that arrogant, Daddy.
But that is exactly what I don't like about you. It's you that is arrogant.
That's what you came here to say?
If you will just give me a few moments, Inspector, I may be able to give you some further information. Don't move, Watson.
I think the deputy chairman is busy.
No, it's perfectly understandable. Comrade, I know you've heard the stories about us. When I hear them, even I am shocked. But we are not what people say Yes, people are following you. People are following those people. And you see that? They follow me. The KGB is a circle of accountability. Nothing more.
You know the work we're doing here. You really don't trust us?
Of course I do. But you know the old Russian proverb? Trust but verify. And the Americans think that Ronald Reagan thought that up. Can you imagine?
Oh, Jesus, that my family tries your patience, but you know, deep down, they're not bad people. They just need you to guide them. And I'm relying on you because I can't do it all on my own. Amen.
I have your meal, Sleepyhead. Eat. It's good. It's got paprika in it. I'm sorry. I think I'll put a pretty flower in your hair. There we are. That's to show how important you are. Come along. We'll have a proper meal.
Tú ayudas a los del monte, ¿verdad? Se lo has dicho a alguien. No se lo diré a nadie. Nunca. No quiero que te pase nada malo. Mira a ti. ¿Sabes alguna nana?
Solo una. Pero no recuerdo la letra.
Quiero escucharla.
Theatrical triumph.
like a dream. When we first met, it was an evening much like this. Magic in the air. A boy.
A girl.
An open grave. It was my first funeral.
You were so beautiful. Pale and mysterious. No one even looked at the corpse.
Your cousin Balthazar. You were still a suspect. I couldn't stop staring at you all through the eulogy. Your eyes, your mustache, your laugh.
You bewitched me. I proposed that very night.
Just think, someday we'll be buried here, side by side, 6 feet under. In matching coffins, our lifeless bodies rotting together for all eternity.
Cara mia.
Are you here? Are you always here? I miss you. I think about you all the time. I hear your voice say my name when I dream. Then when I wake up, there are tears streaming down my face. I just miss you. It's as simple as that. I want to tell you everything. I don't understand what you're saying. I can't hear your voice.
Fear has gone down.